Good evening, guys. Today, guys, we're doing some turkey. So this is the turkey, guys, and then we're doing this with the breadcrumbs, and here is the egg, and then here is the breadcrumbs, guys, and then follow with mashed potato, guys, is boiled now, and peas. So I can put it in the microwave, guys, for 3 minutes. So we're starting cooking, guys. So we open this breadcrumbs. And then so first of all, guys, this is, I already washed my hand. This is the turkey fillet, dipping with the egg. Here is the egg, guys, and then put in your breadcrumbs. Here it is. So the pan, guys, is already some hot oil in it. So here it is, guys. Put it in the pan. Then do another one. Put it in the egg. And the breadcrumbs in it, guys. It will be tasty, guys. So guys, it's nearly done, guys, and look at that, guys. Look, guys. You see that, guys? Look. I'm gonna show you guys. So this is it, guys. Look at that, guys. Very easy and quick dinner, this, guys. Look, it's only 6 minutes. It's nearly done. We're gonna bring this mashed potato, guys. So guys, here's the mashed potato. Guys, what happening, guys? We add some salted butter. Like this, guys. We add this in the mashed potato. I already put in some papa in it, guys. So I'm gonna show you in a minute. Salted butter. And then it's tight. Oops, sorry. So here we go, guys. We're doing this mashed potato. natin, guys. The dinner is nearly done, guys. We got the piece. 3 minutes. Yes, guys. It's cooked, guys. So now. We added 2, guys, because there's plenty of room in the pan. So guys, I'm done, guys. So here it is, guys. Fillet of turkey, guys. And then we have some following mashed potato, guys. And then peas. Thank you for watching, guys. And please, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. And watch my video, guys. And I hope you learned for this evening, guys. And thank you so much, guys. See you in my next video, guys. Bye, guys.